All right, boom, it's Big Manny, and right now I'm here with CBBC, and we're gonna make a lava lamp. First, we're just gonna get a little bit of water and then pour it into this bottle here like that. And then we're gonna add a little bit of oil. Now, watch what happens when I add the oil, yeah? We can see that the oil actually floats on the top. And the reason why is because the oil is less dense than the water. All right, cool. Next thing we're gonna add, just a little bit of food coloring, you know what I mean? Just to give it a little bit of color in that, yeah? All right, so this is the secret ingredient, yeah? Vitamin C tablet. It contains sodium bicarbonate and citric acid. When we put it into the water, it's gonna create bare CO2 gas and we're gonna get all the bubbling and that, innit? And that's how it's gonna look like a lava lamp. 3, 2, 1, boom. Look at that, yeah? So what's happening, yeah, is a lot of CO2 gas is being released. And as it's being released, it's bubbling through the oil and looks like a lava lamp. Look at that, man. So that is how you make a lava lamp. Catch up with Blue Peter on iPlayer to watch some more science experiments like elephant's toothpaste.